Evening.
Really, I guess I don't have to ask if this thing is on. Welcome to tonight's concert featuring the sixth grade choirs, the sixth grade bands, the jazz band, and the honors choir. We're so thankful that you're here tonight. My name is James Cummings, and it's my pleasure to work with these great kids and serve Northwest along with my wife, Ashley. And also, we have Jasmine over here. Give her a round of applause for her excellent work with the band. So this is a modified collage concert where one song kind of flows into the next. Now, you guys are parents, I can tell you're excited, so are the kids. There's gonna be moments you're gonna wanna applaud and go ahead. In fact, when the jazz band plays first, if someone solos, the etiquette is applaud for that person. But you're gonna hear moments where the choir sings one song and then goes straight into another song. And if you can, just sit on your hands for a moment and save it. There'll be other moments, places you will be able to applaud. So without further ado, let's get this started. Give the jazz band a round of applause. So the first two songs you're going to hear, these sixth graders performed about a month and a half ago at something called Choir Festival. They're going to be a little more classical in nature, a folk song. And the cool thing is, when they went to the festival, the judges just loved them and gave them the first division rating. So we like to do this, give a little snap like this. Ooh, I like that. This is Festival Alleluia.
Thank you. Thank you. Garland again. Thank you so much to your for your contributions to our programs. We are so grateful for all of your support and all of the ways that you support us. On stage here is our beginning band. They began playing their instruments this school year, and we are super excited to present a lot of great music for you. First, you'll hear a traditional march. It's called School Spirit. This is sort of the typical band music that you'll hear, and they learn how to play in that bouncy, marchy, light style. So here we go with School Spirit. The next piece that you're going to hear our beginning band play is a little bit different. It's a little bit more on the lyrical, slow, pretty side, and it utilizes some interesting techniques. It's called Gentle Winds, and at the beginning we have this sort of this special technique that we use to sort of emulate the wind blowing. You'll hear wind chimes, lots of great cool sound effects coming from our percussion and from our winds. So here is Gentle Winds.
Thank you.
The final piece that you will hear the band perform this evening is sort of tradition in our Northwest bands the last few years. It's a really, really fun one that we always have our beginners close the spring concert with because it's just such a joy to play. It's called Dragon Slayer, and it sort of paints this picture of a hero going off to slay the dragon. In the middle, maybe the hero has sort of an identity crisis or something. I don't know if I can do this. It gets a little slow and melancholy, and then gets back and, you know, gets their energy back and goes back to slay that dragon. It's been a ton of fun working with these kids. They are just like big balls of energy, and it's super, super awesome to work with them every day. They really keep me on my toes, more ways than one. So here is our final piece for the evening, Dragon Slayer.
One of the traditions that was started many years ago is a tradition started by Wendy Lake Treacher, and some of you might have had her as a teacher. I know I did in 1992. She has started this tradition called the Outstanding Choir Member. We kept that going. And these kids here, the band members and choir as well, they made a list of all the characteristics of what they wanted in an outstanding choir member. Are they kind? Are they trustworthy? Are they loving? Do they have integrity? Are they prepared, responsible? Are they a good leader? Are they humble? And, oh yeah, they can sing okay too. And they made this wonderful list, and I said, okay, you guys get a vote. I won't choose this. You vote. And in each class, both sixth grade classes voted, and I'm going to announce those names right now. And when your name is announced, you're going to come up to the front, and I'm going to get you your plaque, and then parents, if your kid gets called, get your cell phone ready for a picture, all right? So, in the first one that was selected was Ruby Youngman. Am I right?
Oh. Oh, this girl's got another wonderful voice. This is Grayson Zimmerman. Come on down. Okay, I'm going to read off these three names, and you guys can come because they're coming from all over. True Barlow, Rosie McGovern, and Jack Runkle. Okay, now make sure those are right side up, hold it there, and smile out there, the cameras are going. Give a round of applause, please.
Some really outstanding young members of our band. The nature of band is that we all have to work hard and work together, and you know, our contributions equal one great outcome. But band is also an opportunity for emerging leaders and you know, to show kindness and musicianship and all of those things. So we want to celebrate just a few of our most outstanding people. So we have a few different categories. There's kind of instrument categories, and then there's also the most outstanding ensemble members. The instrumental categories are focused on music and participation and musicianship and all of the other leadership and kind of things. And then the ensemble members are a little bit more specifically, like, I like to think of them as kind of the unsung heroes of the band. They are the ones who are staying late to help put chairs up. They are showing others how to play fun things on their instruments. They are just, you know, kind and helpful and wonderful people. So I want to recognize them as well. So I'm going to do, I think, the you know, specific instrument categories kind of one at a time. But everybody who gets an award, stay up here, same thing, so we can get the pictures, all your pictures. Okay, so in the category of most outstanding woodwind, we have three winners. We have Ruby Youngman, Kinley Hinson, and Christian Phillips. Three. Nora Snyder, Jack Runkle, and Isaiah Racer. Next, we have our most outstanding percussion. We have two winners here. We have Rosalind Lemon and Evan Perez. And finally, our most outstanding ensemble members, again, the kind of unsung heroes of the band, we've got Robin Parmalee and Harrison Hagen. All right. Hold up those awards, big smile. Make sure you brush your teeth. Thank you so much, outstanding band members. You can go ahead and head right back to where you were before. Great job.